come all ye gallant fishermen that plough the stormy sea, the whole year round, on the fishing grounds of the northern Minch and the Norway deeps, on the banks and knolls of the North Sea holes where the herring shoals are found. It's there you'll find the Norfolk boys and lads from Peterhead. There's Bucket Chills and men from Shields on the northern Minch and the Norway deeps, on the banks and knolls of the North Sea holes where the herring shoals are found. From Fraserburgh and Aberdeen, Fay, Whitby, Yarmouth town, the fleet's away the break of day to the northern Minch and the Norway deeps, to the banks and knolls of the North Sea holes where the herring shoals are found. It's off with the boiler full of steam and your engine spick and span to fish the crowns, the North Sea round, and fish the knolls and the North Sea holes and try your luck at the North Shields gut with a catch of 100 grand. No need to wait for wind and tide, you're the master of the sea. Come, commerce, quo, just shoot and haul and fill the hold with the fish to be sold and steam ahead for the curing shed and the buyers on the Yarmouth Quay. You gallant fishermen that sail the stormy sea, the whole year round, on the fishing grounds of the northern Minch and the Norway deeps, on the banks and knolls of the North Sea holes where the herring shoals are found.
Nets and gear we're faring on the wild and wasteful ocean. It's there on the deep that we harvest and reap our bread as we hunt the bonny shoals of herring. It was a fine and a pleasant day out of Yarmouth Harbour I was faring, as a cabin boy on a sailing lugger for to go and hunt the shoals of herring. Oh, the work was hard and the hours were long, and the treatment, sure, it took some bearing. There was little kindness and the kicks were many as we hunted for the shoals of herring. Oh, we fished the sward and the broken bank. I was cook and I'd a quarter sharing, and I used to sleep standing on my feet and I dream about the shoals of herring. Well, we left the home grounds in the month of June, and to Canny Shields we soon was bearing, with 100 grand of the silver darlings that we'd taken from the shoals of herring. Now you're up on deck, you're a fisherman. You can swear and show a manly bearing. Take your turn on watch with the other fellas while you're following the shoals of herring. In the stormy seas and the living gales, just to earn your daily bread you're daring. From the Dover Straits to the Faroe Islands, while you're following the shoals of herring. Well, I earned me keep and I paid me way, and I earned the gear that I was wearing. Sailed 1,000,000 miles, caught 10,000,000 fishes. We was following the shoals of herring. When I was a young lad, sometimes I'd wonder what happened to time when it passed. Then one day I found out that time just lands in prison, and that it is held fast. When I was a young man, used to go courting and dream of the moon and the stars. The moon is still shining, the dreams, they are all broken on these hard iron bars. Look out of the window over the roofs there, and over the walls see the sky. Just one flying leap and you could make your getaway, if only you could fly. The prison is sleeping, the night watch is keeping its watch over 700 men. And behind every cell door, a sleeping lag is dreaming, oh, to be free again. Go write me a letter addressed to my number, and say you remember my name, so I'll be reminded of how the world outside goes, and feel a man again. Got time on my hands, I've got time on my shoulders, plenty of time on my mind. There's no summer, no winter, when once you land inside here. Just that old prison grind.
Far away from home, away from you and me. It isn't any use to go running for your dad. For the only time since you was born, he's had to stay with you. He was out of a job and we hadn't the Bobby was signing on the brew. But remember, lad, he's still your dad and he really earns his pay, working day and night upon the side of England's motorway. To buy your shoes, your daddy built a length of railway track. He built a hydro chooses, and we have to bear our load. We need the money your daddy earns of working on the road. So remember, lad, he's still your dad and he'll soon be here to stay. For a week or two with me and you when he's built the motorway.
Born in the middle of the afternoon in a horse-drawn wagon on the old A5. The big 12 wheeler shook me bad. You can't stop here, the policeman said. You'd better get born in someplace else. So move along, get along, move along, get along, go. Move, shift. Born in the tarty left and dame in an old bow tent near a tarty field. The farmer said, the work's all done, it's time that you was moving on. You'd better get born in someplace else. So move along, get along, move along, get along, go. Move, shift. Born on a common near a building site where the ground is rutted by the trailer's wheel. The local people said to me, you'll lower the price of property, so you'd better get born in someplace else. So move along, get along, move along, get along, go. Move!
Born at the back of a blackthorn hedge when the white hoar frost lay all around. No eastern kings came bearing gifts, instead the order came to shift. You'd better get born in someplace else. So move along, get along, move along, get along, go. Move, shift.
The winter sky was hung with stars, and one shone brighter than the rest. The wise men came so stern and strict, and brought the order to evict. You'd better get born in some place else, so move along, get along, move along, get along, go. Move, shift. Wagon, tent, or trail upon, last year, last month, or in far off days. Born here or a thousand miles away, there's always men nearby who say, you'd better get born in some place else. So move along, get along, move along, get along, go. Move!
Standing, and oh, the love I felt for her, it passed all understanding. Took a sailing on the river flow, sweet river flow. London town was mine to give her, sweet Thames flow softly. Made the Thames into a crown, flow, sweet river, flow. Made a brooch of silver town, sweet Thames flow softly. At London Yard I held a hand, at Blackwall Point I faced her. At the Isle of Dogs I kissed her mouth and tenderly embraced her. Heard the bells of Greenwich ringing, flow, sweet river, flow. All the time me heart was singing, sweet Thames flow softly. Limehouse Reach I gave her there, flow, sweet river, flow. As a ribbon for her hair, sweet Thames flow softly. From Shadwell Dock to Nine Elms Reach, we cheek to cheek were dancing. A necklace made of London Bridge, her beauty was enhancing. Kissed her once again at Wapping, flow, sweet river, flow. After that there was no stopping, sweet Thames flow softly. Richmond Park, it was her ring, flow, sweet river, flow. I'd have given her anything, sweet Thames flow softly. From Rotherhithe to Putney Bridge, my love I was declaring. And she from Kew to Isleworth, her love for me was swearing. Love had set me heart a-burning, flow, sweet river, flow. Never saw the tide was turning, sweet Thames flow softly. Gave a Hampton Court to twist, flow, sweet river, flow. Into a bracelet for her wrist, sweet Thames flow softly. But now, alas, the tide has changed. My love, she has gone from me. And winter's frost has touched me heart and put a blight upon me. Creeping foggies on the river flow, sweet river flow. Sun and moon and stars gone with a sweet Thames flow softly. Swift the Thames runs to the sea. Flow, sweet river, flow. Bearing ships and part of me. Sweet Thames flow softly. Snowdon, I've slept up on Croden, I've camped by the Wainstones as well. I've sunbathed on Kinder, been burned to a cinder, and many more things I can tell. My rucksack has oft been my pillow, the heather has oft been my bed, and sooner than part from the mountain, I think I would rather be dead. I'm a rambler from Manchester way. I get all me pleasure the Hartmoorland way. I may be a wage slave on Monday, but I am a free man on Sunday. The day was just ending and I was descending down Grinsbrook just by Upper Tor, when a voice cried, "Hey you!" In the waykeepers do heed the worst face that ever I saw. The things that he said were unpleasant. In the teeth of his fury I said, sooner than part from the mountains, I think I would rather be dead. I'm a rambler from Manchester way. I get all me pleasure the Hartmoorland way. I may be a wage slave on Monday, but I am a free man on Sunday. He called me a louse and said, "Think of the grouse." Well, I thought, but I still couldn't see why old Kinder Scout and the moors round about couldn't take both the poor grouse and me. He said, "All this land is my master's." At that I stood shaking me head. No man has the right to own mountains any more than the deep ocean bend. I'm a rambler from Manchester way. I get all me pleasure the Hartmoorland way. I may be a wage slave on Monday, but I am a free man on Sunday. I once loved a maid, a spot welder by trade. She was fair as the rowan in bloom, and the blue of her eye matched the June moorland sky. And I wooed her from April till June. On the day that we should have been married, I went for a ramble instead. For sooner than part from the mountains, I think I would rather be dead. I'm a rambler from Manchester way. I get all me pleasure the Hartmoorland way. I may be a wage slave on Monday, but I am a free man on Sunday. So I'll walk where I will over mountain and hill, and I'll lie where the bracken is deep. I belong to the mountains, the clear running fountains, where the grey rocks rise rugged and steep. I've seen the white hare in the gullies,
and the curlew fly high overhead. And sooner than up from the mountains, I think I would rather be dead. I'm a rambler from Manchester way. I get all me pleasure the hard moorland way. I may be a wage slave on Monday, but I am a free man on Sunday.
Traveling people, got no fixed abode with nomads. I am numbered. Country lanes and byways were always my ways. I never fancied being lumbered. Oh, we knew the woods and the resting places, and the small birds sang when winter time was over. Then we'd pack our load and be on the road. They were good old times for a rover. There was open ground where a man could linger, stay a week or two, for time was not your master. Then away you'd jog with your horse and dog, nice and easy, no need to go faster. Now and then you'd meet up with other travelers, hear the news or else swap family information. At the country fairs you'd be meeting there all the people of the traveling nation. I've known life hard and I've known it easy, and I've cursed the times when winter days were dawning. But I've danced and sang through the whole night long, seen the summer sunrise in the morning. Freeborn man of the traveling people, every tinker, rolling stone and gypsy rover, winds of change are blowing, old ways are going, your traveling days will soon be over.
Thank you.
Come all you gallant drivers, wherever you may be. Whether you drive a Euclid or a 54RB, keep your hands upon the levers, cut and fill a steady load. And take it nice and steady, boys, digging up the road. We built 100 airfields in the snow and wind and rain. Built atomic power stations, more dams than I can name. We plowed through rock and swampland, moved mountains by the load. Now we're going nice and steady, boys, digging up the road. You've loaded your last ton, and your cat's been broken up for scrap, and your RB10 won't run. When you've had your last stamp on your cards and reached your last abode, for a long time after there'll be people traveling on your road.
In the town of Spring Hill, Nova Scotia, down in the dark of the Cumberland mine, there's blood on the coal and the miners lie in the roads that never saw sun nor sky. Roads that never saw sun nor sky. In the town of Spring Hill, you don't sleep easy. Often the earth will tremble and roll. When the earth is restless, miners die. Bone and blood is the price of coal. Bone and blood is the price of coal. In the town of Spring Hill, Nova Scotia, late in the year of 58, day still comes and the sun still shines, but it's dark as the grave in the Cumberland mine. Dark as the grave in the Cumberland mine. Down at the coalface, miners working, rattle of the belts and the cutter's blade, rumble of rock and the walls close round the living and the dead men 2 miles down. Living and the dead men 2 miles down. 12 men lay 2 miles from the pit shaft. 12 men lay in the dark and sang. Long hot days in a miner's tomb. It was 3 feet high and 100 long. 3 feet high and 100 long. 3 days passed and the lamps gave out, and Caleb rushed Ernie up and said, there's no more water, nor light, nor bread, so we live on songs and hope instead. Live on songs and hope instead. Listen for the shouts of the barefaced miners. Listen through the rubble for the rescue team. 600 feet of coal and slag. Hope imprisoned in a 3 foot seam. Hope imprisoned in a 3 foot seam.
8 days passed and some were rescued, leaving the dead to lie alone. Through all their lives they dug a grave, 2 miles of earth for a marking stone, 2 miles of earth for a marking stone.
Are changing, ye cannae deny the day o' the traveller's over. There's nae war to gang and there's nae war to bide, so farewell to the life o' the rover.
Goodbye to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the travelling man, and goodbye to the 30-foot trailer.
Farewell to the cant and the travelling tongue, farewell to the Romany talking, the buying and selling, the old fortune telling, the knock on the door and the hawking.
Goodbye to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the travelling man, and goodbye to the 30-foot trailer.
You've got to move fast to keep up with the times, for these days a man canny donder. There's a bylaw to say you mun be on your way, and another to say you can't wander.
Goodbye to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the travelling man, and goodbye to the 30-foot train.
Farewell to the besoms o' heather and broom, farewell to the creel and the basket. The folks o' today, they would far sooner pay for a thing that's been made out of plastic.
Goodbye to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the travelling man, and goodbye to the 30-foot
The old ways are passing and soon they'll be gone, for progress is aye a big factor. It's sent to afflict us, and when they evict us, they tow us a war we attract.
Goodbye to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the travelling man, and goodbye to the 30-foot trailer.
The fields where we've sweated and toiled at pooing and shawing and lifting, we'll soon hear machines and the travelling queens, and their men folk had better be shifting.
Goodbye to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the travelling man, and goodbye to the 30-foot train.
Down the lane on a Saturday morning, when the place is on the go,
Stalls are open and the grafters working, Alf and Eddie and May and Flo. Oh, you noisy city. Oh, you sprawling city. Oh, you're my old city. Women pass with their hair in curlers. Lads stroll by with head on shawl. And the girls on 5-inch heels go tripping, no no more since they was born. Oh, you noisy city. Oh, you sprawling city. Oh, you're my old city. As you walk on a Saturday morning past the fruit and winkle stands, get the tangy sea smell for a moment and the breath of distant lands. Oh, you noisy city. Oh, you sprawling city. Oh, you're my old city. Down the lane on a Saturday morning underneath a London sky, with the city borne upon their shoulders, folks I know go walking by. Oh, you noisy city. Oh, you sprawling city. Oh, you're my old city.
And last till the end. in the dirt and darkness I was born. Go down, out of the hard black coal face I was torn. Go down, kicked on the earth and the world split open. Crawled through a crack where the rock was broken. Burrowed a hole away in the coal. Go down, in a cradle of coal in the darkness I was laid. Go down, down in the dirt and darkness I was raised. Go down, cut me teeth out of 5 foot timber. Held up the roof with me little fingers. Started me time away in the mine. Go down, on the day that I was born I was 6 foot tall. Go down, and the very next day I learned the way to haul. Go down, on the third day worked at board and pillar. Worked on the fourth as a long wall filler. Getting me steam up you in the seam. Go down, I'm the son of the son of the son of a collier's son. Go down, coal dust flows in the veins where the blood should run. Go down, 5 steel ribs and an iron backbone. Teeth that can bite through rock and black stone. Work in me time, away in the mine. Go down, 300 years I worked at the coal by hand. Go down, in the pits of Durham and East Northumberland. Go down, been burned and gassed and blown asunder. Buried more times than I can number. Digging a hole away in the coal. Go down, I've scrabbled and picked at the face where the roof was low. Go down, worked in the seams where only a mole could go. Go down, in the thin cut seams I've ripped and readied, where even the rats are born bow-legged. Digging a hole away in the coal. Go down, I've worked in the Hutton, the Plessy, the Brockwell seam. Go down, the Bencham, the Busted, the Beaumont, the Marshall Green. Go down, laying on me back in the old three-quarter, up to the chin in stinking water, hewing a hole away in the coal. Go down, down in the dirt and darkness I was born. Go down, out of the hard black coal face I was torn. Go down, lived in the shade of the high-pitched heap. I'm still down there where the seams are deep. I dig in a hole away in the coal. Go down.
deserted. The dressing room's empty. Stale with the smell of a thousand defeats. The pain and the glory are already fading. What's left is the thrill when you count the receipts.
My love by the gasworks cross, dreamed a dream by the old canal, kissed my girl by the factory wall.
Dirty old town, dirty old town. Dirty old town, dirty old town.
Clouds are drifting across the moon. Cats are prowling on the beach. Spring's a girl in the street at night.
Dirty old town, dirty old town.
Sharp axe, shining steel, tempered in the fire.
We'll chop you down like an old dead tree.
Dirty old town, dirty old town.